The very last business to leave Forest Fair Mall finds a new home. Arcade Legacy plans to open tomorrow afternoon just off of I-75 on Crown Point Drive in Sharonville. The arcade was forced to move after owners of the property announced plans to demolish it to make way for industrial development. It specializes in old school games. The owners say the new spot has enough space to combine both the mall location and its arcade in Northside.